As mayor of the city of South Jordan, I believe the future is bright for our city. South Jordan is a place where the beauty of nature meets modern amenities, and we are committed to preserving this way of life for generations to come. Securing a reliable water supply is a crucial priority for our city's future. We take great pride in leading the way in water conservation. Responsible water management is vital for maintaining the high quality of life we cherish. While South Jordan has made significant progress in implementing sustainable water practices, we are dedicated to exploring every possible avenue to ensure our future water supply. Water is a valuable resource, and as our city grows, we must proactively seek innovative solutions. Our dedication to water conservation has made us a role model for other communities. However, we cannot become complacent. We must continue to lead by example, investing in cutting-edge technologies and exploring new possibilities to meet rising water demands. We must persist in our commitment to water conservation and exhaust all efforts to secure a sustainable water supply, preserving the exceptional quality of life that defines South Jordan.
So we're standing here at the Jordan River thinking about water and remembering last winter. Last winter we obviously had an amazing snowpack. And why is that important for Utah? Because in Utah we get 95% of our water from our snow. We benefited tremendously from all that water that we received in last year's snowpack, so much so that we filled up our reservoirs from about half full to roughly full. But we also need to remember that last year was preceded by roughly 3 years of really terrible conditions. Snowpack was below normal, soil moisture was really dry. So while we're celebrating right now, we also need to remember moving forward that we're not always going to have winters like last one, so we need to hold on to as much of that water as we can.
Welcome to Pure SoJo, South Jordan City's advanced water purification treatment facility, taking high-quality effluent water from a reclamation treatment facility and purifying it through a carbon-based advanced treatment process. This is a four-step process starting with ozone biological filtration. The water then progresses through the ultrafiltration treatment, followed by a granular activated carbon filtration. The final step to this process is ultraviolet light disinfection. This treatment train has proven the ability to treat water to drinking water standards, which creates an alternate source of water for the future. We will operate this demonstration facility for a few years to continue to gather data and prove this technology is effective and safe.
The Pure SoJo project is helping the Utah Division of Drinking Water determine what treatment and regulations are appropriate for potable water reuse, with the overall goal of protecting public health. This benefits not only South Jordan City's reuse project, but will pave the way for future water reuse projects in the state of Utah.
To ensure the future water supply of our children and grandchildren, it is our responsibility to look at every possible source. I appreciate communities like South Jordan City that have been exploring new and innovative ways to address some of Utah's unique water challenges.
And above all, let's work together to ensure a safe and reliable water supply for the future.